free, Red.
I wouldn't celebrate just yet.
Man, you need to lighten up. Hell, you might even try smiling. On second thought, maybe frowning suits you better. Hey, don't pout.
Look.
Are you guys seeing this?
What is all this?
Something wrong, sir. I see. Very good. The men are on standby, sir. Your orders.
Bring them in.
It's like the whole damn building's made of them.
Yeah.
I don't understand. What are they doing? Who knows?
Wedge! You don't think he got caught up in it, do you?
If he did, I hope he's okay.
They're coming.
Who? This we don't need.
Time to go.
Thank you.
Firing warning shots.
Heads up.
That chopper's all mine. I'll bring it down real quick.
What the? Don't give up now, you guys.
Hey, asshole, let's...
Don't.
Hey.
And you, you're wrong.
Those who look with clouded eyes see nothing but shadows.
Everything about you is wrong.
All born are bound to her. Should this world be unmade, so too shall her children.
The world won't end today. But you. You will.
Listen. Destiny comes.
We drag our asses all this way. This is the welcome we get. Boy, oh boy. The price of freedom is steep. Embrace your dreams, and whatever happens, protect your honor as a soldier! Come and get it!
This is the point of no return. Destiny's crossroads.
Then why did you stop me?
I'm not really sure. What will we find on the other side? Freedom. Boundless. Terrifying freedom. Like a great, never-ending sky. What you heard just now were the voices of the planet. Those born into this world, who lived and who died, who returned, are howling in pain.
Because of him, Sephiroth?
Their words, they don't reach him. All these moments and memories, precious and fleeting, they're like rain rolling off his back. And when they're gone, he won't cry or shout or anything. He'd tell you that he only cares about the planet, that he'd do everything in his power to protect and preserve it. But this isn't the way it's supposed to be. There's no greater threat to the planet than him. Sephiroth has to be stopped. He has to be. And that's why I'm asking you to help me. I know that together we can do this. But if we do, we'll be changing more than fate itself. If we succeed, if we win, we'll be changing ourselves. I guess, maybe, that's why I hesitated.
You said it yourself. He has to be stopped. And frankly, I've heard enough howling for a lifetime.
Will there be whispers on the other side? Is it our destiny to defy destiny? It's an interesting question.
So if we go through that thing, there's no coming back? I don't know what kind of freedom we're buying, but I know it'll cost us.
Cloud, we should go. If we wait any longer, I don't know. Thank you, Cloud. Whatever happens, we'll be okay, as long as we stick together. Ready?
Never tried to challenge destiny.
This could well be our last line of defense. It won't be easy.
Let's go.
First time I spit in Destiny's eye. Whether you can see the scenes or you can't, doesn't change that she's always trying to have it her way. Daddy's coming home real soon, honey.
Don't know about you, but looks normal to me.
Over there!
Uh.
Harvester too, aren't they?
Looks a lot more like an Arbiter of Fate than the others.
We can beat them.
Just see.
A glimpse of tomorrow if we fail here today.
Holding back, it's over. See ya.
be our future. The future is always a blank page.
Them again! Least they can do is give us a little breather.
I say we split up. Take them down at the same time.
In that case, Ultra Big Boy is all mine.
Where are we?
I'm waiting, Cloud.
What the hell is this?
Let's finish this.
Fate is not to be taken lightly, Cloud.
Shut up!
Come, Cloud.
You're mine.
Well, now.
No holding back.
Here it comes.
Gonna enjoy this.
Here we go.
One more shot. Bring it.
It's your turn.
Let's do this.
Sorry.
No more fighting knife.
Here goes. How shocking. That's it. Change it. Make it right. Cloud!
Quickly!
Careful now. That which lies ahead does not yet exist. Our world will become a part of it one day, but I will not end. Nor will I have you end.
This is...
the edge of creation. Cloud, lend me your strength. Let us defy destiny together.
Never.
Seconds till the end. Time enough for you, perhaps. But what will you do with it? Let's see.
Mr. Vice President.
Mr. President.
That's right.
Cloud, you see that? Ah!
Here.
Thank you.
Marlene?
Coming! Daddy?
Marlene! I'll come back.
So, what now?
Sephiroth. Long as he's still out there, I
thought you beat him.
We can. We will. Count me in.
If it's to be a hunt, you could use a nose like mine.
I'm in too. Bastard wants to destroy the whole planet, doesn't he? An enemy of hers is an enemy of Avalanche.
Almost there, Cloud. We're almost there.
Thank you.
Muddy and bruised.